It's a good thing we need to go forward, because there's no way back. I'd light our way, but my lighter is out of fuel.
I won't let you pass. You proved your worth. I can lead you out of the maze.
Thank you.
That was Alan. The crows are affecting him somehow. Now I'm sure he wrote that letter and that he's indeed in danger. We must hurry.
Old Aro was helping the mayor, but I solved that little problem. Oh, and one more thing. I saw some people near the tavern. The mayor must have called for help.
It seems we must punish Alan more severely. Our family does not forgive treason. Everything will be taken care of at midnight.
Hello, my name is Lenore. I'm a crow, and Alan Gillinger's fiancé. You must be the detectives his father called. You have to hide. Now! They'll kill him! The Crows League. But you can't just barge in. The Crows have his house under surveillance.
Empty pages. Remember what Lenore said? Alan writes with invisible ink. We'll have to prepare some new solution to reveal it. Alan did some fine work. If this information were to be made public, the secret society wouldn't be much of a secret anymore. We have what we need to talk to the leader of the Crows. Let's get to the theater.
Traitor, you'll be punished for helping them. The theater's closed.
Almost there. We just need to open this grate. I believe this is part of the lock to that strange box we found near that man's body.